3 minute jump rope. Today, we are going to be jumping backwards while trying the skills that we have already learned in previous videos. Jumping backwards requires more concentration and endurance than jumping forwards. And if you were able to perform all the jumps that we learned before, now it is time to practice them backwards. If you have a unique way or trick to jump backwards, let us know in the comments below. Thank you!